My last trip to America, I learned that I have to speak a lot slower than I do, because if when I was speaking my normal tongue, nobody understood me. Well, not nobody, but it was quite difficult, and you get into some situations where there was a lot of confusion. So I was pronouncing every syllable by the time I left. And also, I learned that the people I met, the librarians I met, were incredibly knowledgeable about your book, about my book, incredibly welcoming and supportive.